Here with Landon Curry, who hit a game-tying home run in the bottom of the ninth to keep Indiana State alive to win 6-5 in 10 innings. Landon, I've been covering you for 4 years, and I seriously doubt you have a bigger at-bat than that one. You can tell me if I'm wrong, but obviously came up huge in a big situation there.
Obviously every AB is an important AB, but we're just trying to stay relaxed there, put the barrel on the ball, and try to keep the game going.
Halstead doesn't have a ton of secrets for IU. I mean, he came out flamethrowing from the get-go. I mean, were you expecting a fastball in that at-bat?
Yeah. he threw me a curveball first pitch that just missed up in the zone. So I was pretty much just sitting fastball there, and if it was a curveball, I took it.
I'm feeling a little bit of it. You got the brunt of it.
Yeah, I didn't bring close to change into, so it could be a fun bus back home.
Yeah. This team has shown a lot of resiliency over the last couple of weeks, and obviously in coming back from what was a pretty low point earlier this month, just talk about how this kind of fits in with it.
That's what I love about this group of guys is we're not going to quit. No matter what our record is, no matter if things don't go our way, we're not going to give up. Everyone shows up every day with giving their best. The best that they can, and that's what I like about the school.
I don't want to lose sight. Caden Moore threw out runners at three different bases tonight. I mean, that kind of kept you guys in this.
A lot of things. This was a great team win. Really, defensively, after we settled down in the first inning on the mound, we had a bunch of guys that just keep the score at where it was, and then we just kept battling. In the end there, Connor McClain had a great at-bat, and then Manny had a great 0-2 at-bat to drive Andy in. So it was really just a great team win tonight.
All right. Have fun, Landon. I appreciate it.
Thank you.